Is there a trade that you do all of the time and you want to be able to record it in the rolling options record keeper? I'm going to show you a quick little tip on how to make a custom tab and save it so you can reuse it all of the time. The rolling option record keeper works in a way that it is constantly looking for a new sheet to be created. So I have these locked sheets that are used as templates. Now this one right here, the zero trade custom blank, if we click on it, this is the type of sheet that I would often customize. I'm going to right click and I'm going to choose duplicate. What that's going to do is it's going to make a copy. Now this is normally how we would start a new trade. And in this case, what I want to do is I want to set it up for a particular trade. So I'm going to build this for a honey trap. I'm just going to do a long put. I'm going to do a short put, another short put, and a long put. And then I'm going to put in the quantities, 3, 3, 1, 1. Now I can pre-name this. I can say honey trap. And I can set whatever other parameters I want. If I want to pre-program something in here, I could put in absolute value in the margin requirement if I want. Any modifications I want to this sheet, I can do here. And now if the app script is running, all we have to do is rename this cell. So we're just going to call this zero trade honey trap, hit enter. And what that's going to do is it's going to automatically rename my spreadsheet down here because the app script takes care of that. If you're not running the app script, you can just right click and choose rename and you can rename it whatever you like. And then the next thing I'm going to do is say protect sheet. And then I can go up to the protected ranges and I can just say set permissions and it's going to ask me who can edit it. I'm going to just say show a warning when editing this range. This allows me to change my template at any time. It just is going to give me a warning so I don't do it accidentally. I'm going to click done and then there you go. Now I have a new page in here, a new sheet that is set up with whatever custom parameters I want. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you're interested in getting the record keeper, it's available over at my website, drawbridgefinance.ca, or it's available to options tier patrons over on Patreon as a free download if you become an options tier patron. Thanks so much. Let's get rich together. Take care.